Hello everyone, Aspi here to bring you a cast of the 4th ESL Gofor Cup. This is an individual tournament for only Europeans that will be running in conjunction with ESL Competition Premiership 14. Each month leading up to the French LAN Gamers Assembly in April next year, 4 weekly Gofor Cups and 1 monthly final will be organized. The players will gather points in these weekly cups and then the 8 best players in total will advance to the monthly final where €150 will be handed out to first place. After all cups have been played, the one with the most amount of points in total will also win a paid spot to Gamers Assembly. And after 3 cups played in December, here are the current rankings. As we see that Kronos is the current leader, Saber at 2nd, Sneak at 3rd, Onyo at 4th, Queen at 5th, Masa at 6th, and then Pack and San sharing the 7th place. Then Spam, Sack, Scrappy, Dobby, Beef, Saffron, Speedy Need, and Roa are the closest ones to also qualify. And I believe this first match has started now. We are live into the first round. And as you can see, we got Tween, Sneak, and Spam together with Pishy in the same group. This is round of 32. And Spam needs to go through. He actually needs to reach the grand final of this weekly cup if he wants to qualify to the monthly final. Tween and Sneak already in top 8. And we see here Spam at 3rd place. Tween will take the lead ahead of Sneak. Spam 2700s behind. Pishy has made a large mistake. Coming up to the ending, Tween still keeping that first place. But Sneak on his heels, but then clips the wall and then Spam also hits the wall. So instead of Spam taking over that second place, he will stay at 3rd. So the match format for these weekly cups will be cup mode with finalists, and the point limit is set to 80 for all the matches except the grand final, which is to 120 instead. And we are starting on the map Turn It Around, made by CBRK and Kappa. The world record is 56.547 by Danus. So as you see, we are still playing on the first ESL CPS 14 map pack, even though the second map pack is out, and that's because of the holidays. Now, I do believe the monthly final will be played on the second pack though. Pishy with another early mistake, so he's already out of the picture and will have a lot of trouble qualifying from this group. It's really not an easy group for him. Spam will crash entering the stretch, and with that, it's gonna be 8400s behind. It's not a good start here for Spam, who again needs to get through, needs to qualify from this round and then even reach the grand final if he wants to get into top 8. So right now he's just behind. He's at 60 points, I believe. And needs to get a lot more points to reach Sand, who is at 85. Tween will win that round ahead of Sneak and then Spam. Of course, Tween won the last week's weekly cup, and then Sneak was in the grand final for the 3rd week in a row, and for the 3rd week in a row also got 4th place, but of course with that has collected a lot of points already, so can feel very safe getting through to the monthly final. Tween and Sneak with good starts again. Spam at 3rd place. So right now it looks like Tween and Sneak are the two who will go through here, but still early and still not over for Spam. Might just not feel as warmed up on this map. Tween can go up to 30 points. He's about to win his 3rd round in a row, but Sneak just behind him. See if Sneak can pass here in the end. Now a better turn from Tween. He gets a small lead and will keep it all the way to the end. 56.97. It's a good time by Tween. Sneak will take 2nd, Spam 3rd again, and Pishy at 4th. So that's gonna be the end of the first map. We only play 3 rounds. The exception is the grand final where we play 4 rounds on each map. Tween in the lead with 30, Sneak at 2nd with 18, Spam at 3rd with 12, and Pishy at 4th with 6. And I do believe both Sneak and Spam are streaming their point of view, so if you want to check them out, there is a multi-twitch link to in my chat. Looks like there's some other stream as well. Raga is also streaming, so yeah, there are some other streams available. Alright, so the second map will be Devotion. The players are doing a warm-up round, so in the meantime, Let's take a closer look at this map. It's made by Mero and Fighter, and Tween has the world record, 55.855. So we'll do a warm-up round here. I'm sure these players probably haven't been practicing these maps as much over the holidays. Of course, the maps are quite old now, closing in on 1 month. So I'm sure the players are quite tired of playing these maps. Gotta watch out for that no drift that sneak up in the uphill. And we'll win that warm-up round. We'll see if that's going to be a sign that he will do better on this map. Currently at third place, top two will advance to the round of 16, I believe. So here we go, the first round of the second map. Oh, and Spam is gonna slow down in the transition and then gets a bump, so he's gonna fall down to 4th place. Not what he needed. See if he can pass Pichy at least, but of course what he needs are those top positions. 1st place will get 10 points and 2nd will get 6. And once again it's a battle between Tween and Sneak, with Tween having the advantage. Halfway through the round, good speed over the stretch, very important. Tween looks to keep his momentum from the first map and win his 4th straight round. Coming up to the ending, Sneak cannot challenge him, and Tween might set a good time here. 56.33. Sneak from 57, Spam 57.21, and Pichy 104.27. So Tween already up to 40 points, Sneak at 24, Spam at 16, and Pichy at 9. Of course, since Tween are winning all the rounds, that means that Sneak, even though he's doing pretty good here, is only taking 2nd place, so that means that Spam is not that far behind him. Only 10 points behind, so that gives Spam a chance here, even though he's had a bad start. A better start though to this round, and then Sneak will hit the wall. So maybe Spam can now get a bit more points. Of course, if he can get first, that would be much better. And right now he will have a 1700 lead over Tween. See if he can keep that lead. Tween getting closer. But Spam with good speed keeps the lead. 800s ahead, and then Tween gonna clip the wall to the right. It's gonna keep his 2nd place. Sneak is too far behind, but that means that Spam will get 10 points here, and with that catch up a lot to Sneak. He will still be at 3rd place though. Finally a round where Tween does not win, but he has built up a pretty solid lead up to 46 points. Sneak at 28, Spam at 26, and Pichy at 12. Oh, and Sneak will clip the wall here in the start as well. And rough rounds on this map. Pichy will stumble a bit, allow Sneak to pass him. And now Tween with the lead ahead of Spam with 800s. Again, Tween can extend his lead. Good turn here as well. Build up his lead. 2500s coming up to the ending. Tween is back to winning. 56.28 this time. And actually, Sneak finishing at last place. Pichy will take third. And he's a bit surprised by that. I think that was his first time he wasn't the last place. So after two maps played, Tween still in the lead with 56 points. Spam has gone up to second place now, 32 points, 1 point ahead of Sneak. And then Pidgey at fourth with 16 points. So again, it's worth repeating that Spam is currently not in the top 8, which will qualify to the monthly final. Sneak and Tween are. If Spam wants to get into that top 8, he will have to get through from this round and then also reach the grand final, because he is quite far behind Sander. I guess we can take a look at the rankings there as the players are doing a warm-up. So see here that Sand is the one that's closest to Spam, but he's still quite far ahead. So Spam needs to reach the grand final. He wants to pass. He can tie with Pack and Sand and get 85 points, but I believe then he would be behind them. I could be wrong about that, but I think so. Anyways, looks like the third map will be Propfen. World record 102.76 won by Poker. And Tween can reach finalist mode on this map. He's been dominating so far. Tween, who was very close to not reach the grand final last week, but then made an amazing comeback and then really played well in the grand final. Definitely deserved to win, even though he had some trouble closing it out, if I recall correctly. That's gonna be the end of the warm-up round. Good luck and fun once again. This looks to be a fight for second place between Spam and Sneak, because Tween has been looking very strong. And I think he was doing very well on this map last week, and as we see Sneak crashing, so he's not in he's not doing that good right now, so he can step it up. But as long as Tween keeps winning, then he's not gonna fall that far behind Spam. Oh, Tween had to slow down, otherwise he would have hit the wall, and then he hits the wall later on. And meanwhile we have Sneak retiring, falls on his back in the checkpoint. So Spam will win this round. Lots of things happening there at the same time. Oh, Pidgey has also retired. Spam, the only player without a mistake, 103.45, and is rewarded with 10 points. So that means that he now got a 11-point lead over Sneak. Tween at 62 points. So better start for Sneak, but still at third place. Goes up to second now. Maybe even to first place. See if how he does this turn. Yes, a good turn from Sneak. And he will drop to the leading position. But, very close between Spam, Sneak, and Tween. Pidgey is far behind. Tween opting to go a bit wider. Will have good speed passing Spam. Can take over second place, but Sneak still occupying first. As we are approaching the last couple of turns. Sneak with a pretty good advantage right now. Doesn't have to risk the ending that much. Tween will go for it, but he's not gonna have enough speed, and Sneak will win it. 103.27, Tween.41, Spam 104.78, and Pidgey with almost a flip. Gonna fall off the track, but okay, he's not gonna finish that one. I think he might have still been able to do it, but chose not to, and he says he has a lot of lag as well, which is not very promising. Anyways, live into the next round. Tween at 68, Spam at 46, Sneak catching up now at 41, and Fishy at 16. And we see Spam. I think he hit the wall there in the start. We'll drop him down to 4th place. And to rely on the other players in front of him to now also drop down. He will pass Pishy. Oh, but then hits the side of the checkpoint. Pishy will pass him. Try to catch up. Meanwhile, in the front, we have Twin with a solid lead over Sneak. 5200s. So Twin can go up to 78 points, 2 points away from being finalist. So he's unable to reach it on this map, since this is the last round. 103.15 by Twin. Very nice time. Otherwise, not a very close round. So that's going to be the end of the third map. Twin at 78, Spam at 50, Sneak at 47, and Pishy at 19. So now we will go back to the first map. Turn it around. We'll do a warm-up round. So Twin just needs to finish a round and he will be finalist. And we'll have good chances to close it out as the winner that reach the round of 16 or the quarterfinals. Spam didn't look too good on this map the first time it was played. Was quite far behind both Twin and Sneak. That's gonna be the end of the warm-up. None of the players finishing it. Good luck and fun. So now we will see the conclusion of this match. Or actually, we might. Yeah, we'll probably see the next map as well. Twin can take first and be the first player to advance to the next round. Even if you only... Oh, Pishy! Straight into the wall. And I was gonna say that Tween, even though he only needs to finish the round, he still wants to take first. And with that, avoid having the other players getting points and catching up to him faster. So definitely wants to win this one. And he's doing that right now, having the lead. And gonna see Spam passing him. Good turn there from Spam. Seems determined to do better now on this map. Sneak not too far behind. Only 1500s. Good couple of turns there from Spam. Oh, and Sneak's gonna hit the wall. Spam on his way to win this round. 1100s ahead of Tween. One turn left. No mistakes. 56.93. So Spam showing that he is good on this map, just wasn't maybe as warmed up the first time it was played. So, Tween is finalist, Spam at 60, Sneak at 51, and Pishy at 22. Tween needs to win a round to secure his position, that's how the finalist mode works. Meantime, he will not get any more points and the other players will catch up to him. Oh, gets a good start, and that's Spam who gets a bump, and then Sneak, Tween. I thought it was Sneak, but no, it was Tween who clipped the wall. So he's not going to be able to close it out this time. And if Sneak can keep his position all the way to the end, he will catch up a bit to Spam. Doing a good job here in the front, not allowing Spam to get much closer, and he will take it home. 57.02. Tween had the opportunity but was not able to take advantage of it. season, so it's still finalist. Spam at 66, Sneak at 61, PG at 25. So it's still going to be a while before any other players also are finalists. So Tween with his second chance now. Sneak will drop down. So that leaves only Spam now to be in front of Tween and deny him a spot into the next round. Can he do it? 600s ahead, Tween going wider here, is gonna get good speed and catching up a bit to Spam, but not that much. In fact, Spam is extending his lead instead. 1700s ahead. That's a good drop though by Tween, getting much closer all of a sudden. And can he pass Spam as well? Ah, Spam still in front. Just a few turns left to go. Spam, can he win this one? Better turn from Tween. One final turn left to go. Well, it's gonna be Spam who wins it. 56.92. 300ths of a second ahead of Tween. Was at a time under 57. So Tween not able to close it out. Still finalists. Spam at 76, Sneak at 64, and Pichy at 29. So we are moving on to the next map. Devotion, which Tween did good on as well. And he will still have one more round here as the sole finalist. We have another warm-up round. When is the monthly final? The monthly final is next Friday, I believe. I will not be able to cast that one though, as I'm going to be away on a trip. So hopefully someone else will cast it. And I will also miss the first Gopher Cup of January, so not able to cover those. Alright, let's continue this round of 32 match between Tween, Spam, Sneak, and Pichy. Tween has had 3 chances now as finalist. Soon we'll start his 4th attempt. See how he does. It's a really good start. Wow, great start from Tween. Already far ahead of the rest. Pichy actually doing well here in the early beginnings of the round. Was at second place, but now Sneak and Spam will pass him, and then he crashes as well. And where did Sneak go? He drops down a bit. Seems like it's up to Spam again, but this time he's behind Tween. He's having a 900 lead. Usually have a strong second half on this map. Tween on his way to qualify to the next round. 2100 set of Spam. One turn left and he is gonna win this one. I don't see him crashing now. 56.13, very good time. And Tween will finally qualify. Now Spam has reached finalist. And Sneak at 68 points cannot reach finalists in this next round. We will need two more, or one more after this one. And then Pichy at 29. Let's follow Spam. Pichy already behind. Spam will take the lead over Sneak. Some different lines from the players. Be about equally fast. Very, very close. Sneak will actually grab that first place. But then Spam with good speed. Passing him. Halfway through. Very close still between Sneak and Spam. Oh! Ho, ho! Whoa. Sneak will win this round. That was quite spectacular. What happened to Spam? So Sneak's gonna win it. 56.27. Those transitions can be quite random at times, and yeah, that was pretty rough. So Spam still finalist, Sneak at 78, Pishy at 35. See if that's gonna affect Spam or if he will still do well. He gets a good start. Oh, what? Spam once again gets the same thing basically, and will also go up on the checkpoint. That is quite unfortunate. And so Sneak will get another easy first place, and of course with that will join up with Spam as finalists as well. And it's worth repeating here that Spam needs to get through from this round and also reach the grand final to qualify to the monthly final. He's outside of the top 8 right now. Alright, Sneak crashing here, but doesn't really matter. Pishy is far behind. Wouldn't have mattered even if Pishy finished. Sneak only needed to finish the round himself and he would be finalist. That's gonna be the end of the map, and I think Spam likes that idea. I don't think he wants to do another round in this map. So we'll go to Propfen again. It's not often you see all three maps twice, with the point limit only being 80, but this will be the case now. Most likely the final round, unless Pishy somehow is managing to win the round. We'll have the final warm-up. Has already qualified. Now we will find out the second player. Alright, Sneak is ready, so is Pishy. Spam will also retire. So good luck and fun! Sneak and Spam, both finalists. We'll get through to the next round. Here we go. So Pishy already falling behind a bit. It's gonna be between Spam and Sneak, with Spam taking the lead in the start. 400s ahead, 200s in the next checkpoint. Good position there from Sneak. He can pass Spam a bit. Yes, he will take over first place. He often does that part very good. Then a nice turn from Spam, great turn, builds up a lot of speed as well, and suddenly he will be ahead with 700s. Spam now with the advantage. Can he keep it all the way to the end as well? We all know the end of this map is quite tricky. Nice turn from Sneak, catching up a lot. He's only 200s behind. Spam and Sneak, who's gonna be the second player to advance? Sneak with great speed, passing Spam. coming up to the final turn. Sneak right now with the advantage. Span will have to risk the ending. Goes for a lot of speed, but so does Sneak. And Sneak will take it. 103.30, Span 0.42. And Sneak will take that second place. Meaning that Tween and Sneak will qualify to the quarterfinals. Spam and Pishy are eliminated. GG.